Subscribe to Asianet Newsable's YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from us.
ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮಾತಾಡೋರು ಬುದ್ಧಿವಂತರು, ಆದ್ರೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡೋರು ಹೃದಯವಂತರು.
ಯಾರು ಇವನು ಕನ್ನಡದ ಕಂದ?
ಮೇಡಮ್, ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಅಮ್ಮ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅವ್ವ, ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮಮ್ಮಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೆವ್ವ.
Before you start assuming, let me tell you, Raju Kannada Medium is not a sequel of First Rank Raju. Right, you have the same actor Gurunandan playing the same character Raju, but the film has no connection with First Rank Raju whatsoever. The film is written and directed by Naresh Kumar and produced by K.A. Suresh.
Businessman aagbeku antara nee modalu obba olle salesman aagbeku.
Raju is a Kannada medium student born and brought up in a small village and lives in a joint family. He loses his father at a very young age. Before dying, his father hands him over an ancient note which reads, "The most important thing in life is..." Raju wants to fill up the blank here. As Raju grows up, his understanding of life changes, and so does his most important thing in life. Every time he finds the new most important thing, he erases the previous entry and writes a new one. The most important thing for him changes from his childhood love to his family to friends and so on. Raju completes his studies and goes to Bengaluru for work. He finds a job but faces difficulty because of the lack of English speaking skills. He meets Nisha, played by Avantika Shetty, at work. After playing around at length, both of them fall for each other. Nisha comes from an affluent family. When Raju gets to know about this, even he wants to become rich and provide a good life to her. That's when he quits his job and decides to venture into business. How he makes it big in life by doing business, how he overcomes the challenges, and how he realizes what is really the most important thing in life after losing everything is the crux of the film.
Seedha sada idda halli haida banda rajadhanige.
Gurunandan as Raju from Kannada medium is quite convincing. Supporting actors' performances are decent. The cinematography of the breathtaking locales of Malnad and Kodeyondara Adiyalli track by Sonu Nigam make the initial portions of the film beautiful.
Kodeyondara Adiyalli Nammibbara Payana.
Having said that, there are plenty of things which don't work for the film. Avantika Shetty's facial expressions and the emotions underlying the dialogues don't match. Throughout the film, it appears like Raju just moves from one independent story to another. As soon as a new stage in the life of Raju starts, old plots and most of the old characters are forgotten. Kicha Sudeep's entry brought a lot of relief, but even that doesn't last long. Many comic dialogues are taken straight away from viral WhatsApp jokes, so not much comedy there. Except for one song, all of them just cut the flow of the narrative. Due to all these factors, the film doesn't engage much. The duration was also a problem for me. With the title being Raju Kannada Medium, I was expecting the Kannada side of Raju to be highlighted more throughout the film. However, it is just restricted to one portion of the film where Raju wins an award for writing poems and his on and off struggle while speaking English.
You speak fast English, it not go here. You speak Kannada, it go here.
I give this movie 1.5 stars out of 5 for Gurunandan, cinematography and Kodeyandara Adiyalli song. If you are totally oblivious to very common WhatsApp forward jokes, then you may enjoy Raju Kannada Medium. Otherwise, you may as well skip it.